from downtown Main Street. It's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. Jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, keep your hands and arms inside the house at all times. It's Mickey Mouse.
Hey there, everybody. Good to see ya. Today we got a show that won't be forgotten. Unlike our electric bill.
Horace, lights!
Out of the way, Dumbo!
Wow, looks like we got a full house.
Who ordered the chips?
Pick a card, any card.
Now I want to remind everyone of the House of Mouse rules. No smoking. No villainous schemes. And no guests eating other guests.
Save it, Queenie. Everyone's fairer than you.
How you doing? Welcome to my club.
Sorry, Mr. Jafar. You don't have a reservation.
I do have a reservation.
Have a nice time.
The Beast, Aladdin and Jasmine, and, oh, I see the three little pigs are in the house. Hey, Lumiere, thanks for being my guest.
Look at him, that show-off. I should be running this club.
Now, Donald, it is the House of Mouse. Maybe you'll get your chance someday.
So, strap yourselves in for a great show. We got a couple of cartoons and the amazing House of Mouse band, the Quack Street Boys.
Out of my way, Eclipse!
Hey, you need a reservation.
Every tune in town's out there. Oh, I can't take the pressure.
Mickey, relax. Have a drink of water.
Stop the show!
Huh?
Ugh, I stepped in duck. Everybody clear out, because I'm shutting down this cartoon club.
Waiter, there's a fly in my friend's soup. I want one, too. Hey, Simba, what'd you get in your soup?
Rafiki.
Where do you get off barging in here like you own the place?
Because I do.
Like think you do. Don and I run this club 50-50.
Oh, but I just bought the building. As of right now, you're all trespassing. So get your stuff and get.
Yahoo!
Now I can be the host.
You get out, too. It's all here in black and white.
Gosh, it's true.
The House of Mouse is mine. Now hand over the keys.
Wait a minute, Mick. Take a look at this.
The show must go on, Claus.
Is he related to Santa Claus?
This says you can't kick us out as long as we put on a show. Right here in black and white.
Party the first part cannot remove the party second part as long as it's party the second part is dead. We get out of the house as long as the show goes on. Go to legal system. They should have a law against it. Fine. Have it your way, Squeaky. Someday the show won't go on, see? And then I'll kick all your sorry Batinskis out of here!
That was close.
All we gotta do is keep the show going.
Guys, there's no show going.
Oh my gosh, I gotta get out there. Gotta dance, gotta sing.
Mickey, just show some cartoons.
Oh yeah, cartoons. Right, don't you worry. I'll see to it that the show goes on.
Yeah, and I'll see to it the show doesn't go on.
Hey, everybody! Now it's time for a couple of e-ticket cartoons. Hit it, Horace!
Jeez, I hate that saying.
Say, Pluto, you want to fetch the paper? Boy, Pluto. Cricket. Now what?
I don't know. Horace doesn't answer.
Horace, what's wrong?
All the rainforests are being chopped down, nobody votes anymore, and the internet's too dang slow.
No! What's wrong in here?
Oh, someone tied me up and took all our cartoons.
Oh, no! A cartoon club with no cartoons? Sounds like the show's over. Yeah.
You're behind this, Pete.
Me? What makes you think it's me? This isn't my rope. I don't even know Horace Horse Collar.
Hey, Pete.
Oh, hey, Horace. And my fingerprints right here prove nothing. I better make an announcement that the new owner's shutting down the show.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Everybody out!
Show's not over yet, Pete.
What show? You got no cartoons and that stage is dented in the Haunted Mansion.
Boys, get out there and keep the show going.
Okay, Mickey.
I'll be watching you, Mouse.
Minnie, we can't finish the show. We gotta find those cartoons.
No time. While the band's playing, we'll make a new cartoon. Grab that clock. Goofy, come on.
Donald, you're in charge till we get back. And remember, the show must go on. Come on, Goof.
Donald, this is your chance.
I'm in charge, and it's about time. can run this club? No problem.
No problem. There's more to running a club than changing the name. I'll run the door and you run the food.
Nuts.
The service here stinks.
Table for 101.
Oh, no.
Hey, where's Mickey?
Yeah, having Mickey on stage might not be such a bad idea.
Donald, you've got to get on stage. The crowd's turning ugly. You've got to keep the show going on.
Or your cartoon club is mine.
Out of my way. Welcome to the House of Duck. We've got a great show.
Oy, that moat sounds like an angry whoopee cushion.
Yay!
We want Mickey, not Donald.
What a joker!
No offense, Herbie.
I'm taken.
Mickey!
The guests are leaving!
We're out of here!
But the show's not over! Cindy, you've got 2 hours before pumpkin time.
Wait, stop! Don't go!
This doesn't reflect well on me.
What have we here? No show going on? Now hand over the keys and get out.
Well, Donald, you blew your chance. I'm sure you'll get another chance. Someday.
Not so fast, Pete.
Huh? We made us a cartoon!
So? Still ain't got no guests!
Hey, look! Mickey's back!
And now, here's a super great cartoon starring Goofy and me! Mickey Mouse!
E-Folks D-Yexamola?
Goofy, you're talking in the wrong end of the phone again.
Spoo. Hello, Mickey. It's Goofy.
Yeah, I figured that out.
Say, I need you to take me to the airport tomorrow morning at 6 a.m.
6 a.m.? Are you Goofy?
Yeah. And you owe me a favor. Remember when I helped you out years ago?
Thanks for helping me out, Goofy. I owe you one.
Whoa, tain't nothing.
No, I mean it. I owe you a favor, even if it means I have to take you to the airport at 6 a.m.
Okay. What's an airport?
Oh, yeah, well, I'd love to take you to the airport, Goof, but my digital clock is broken.
Now, Mickey, don't try to get out of it, because then you said...
And one more thing, Goofy. Don't let me get out of it, even if I make up some lame excuse like my digital clock is broken.
Okay. What's a digital clock?
Aw, nuts!
And since your clock is broke, you can borrow mine.
Gee, thanks. Goodbye, Goofy. Annoying clock. Just block it out with some music.
Welcome
Welcome to the all-tick station. Welcome to the all-talk station. The TikTok channel.
Darn it!
Mickey, you must have accidentally mailed this to me, so I thought I should bring it back to you right away. Now, you better get some shut-eye, because you got to pick me up at 6 a.m. and take me to the airport.
I'll just send you down under. I better get Goofy to the airport.
Hey, Mickey, thanks for doing me the favor.
Sure, yeah. Let's just get going. Which airport are you flying out of?
Oh, the new one. Straight ahead.
You mean it's right next door?
Yeah, convenient. Gosh.
What a great show. I'd like to thank the Quack Street Boys and
So, think you're hot cheese, eh? Well, what kind of show you gonna have with just that one cartoon? Over and over and over. Oops. It's a skin condition.
Oh, look! The stolen cartoons!
Hand them over, Pete.
No, it's not what you think. I mean, oh, look! An Ed Funicello!
Huh?
Someone get him!
Hold on a minute. Let's not get carried away.
Don't touch the villain, dear.
Okay, Mike, take us out of here.
Transportation for the House of Mouse, courtesy of Bippity Boppity Boo Limo Service. You'll have a ball in one of our magically mobile vegetables. The classic pumpkin, the luxury town gourd, or the extravagant stretch watermelon. Bippity Boppity Boo, home by midnight or the ride is free.
Some limos may contain seeds.
Good night, Mr. Toad.
Here's your doggy bag, Miss Deville.
Forget the bag. I'll take the doggy.
Surf's up, dudette.
Hey, thanks for visiting the dooniest place on Earth. See you real soon.
Next on Disney Cinemagic, where there's a child in trouble, there's a mouse. Who cares? They're the rescuers.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.